A saved list is a set list of music that is prepared in advance. A saved list might be a special, like an A to Z list, or any other list of music you might need. If you've not watched the video on how to set up a song list under the library section, check that out first. Once you've built your song list, you'll need to add it to your clock. You can create a new clock or edit an existing clock. To schedule from a song list, you'll use the saved list element type. When the saved list is selected, you'll select the specific list to be scheduled. You'll also determine which element or elements to import. Once you've finished entering the details for the position, click OK. When you're finished with the clock, be sure to click on the Save icon.